One of our delegates said it well. She said that the Creator has brought us together. It's no coincidence. The Spirit has been making connections between women across borders and across languages and across very different contexts. Deep connections.
Somebody realized how many women were standing up at this mining conference, either counselors or chiefs, saying, what about the communities? Like, it's not just about jobs. What about our families? What about the food security issue? What about the water?
The importance of family, the importance of the water, the importance on children, and we need the women to bring those issues to the table of negotiation and to be able to say no to a development project on those grounds, the grounds that the women will bring, and then the community will decide.
Thanks to Kairos, we have partnered with the indigenous women from South America, countries, and beyond. I have heard atrocious stories of violence, of murder, of all kinds of abuses by extractive industries, especially from Canadian companies.
They are the ones who knows by heart and by their indigenous knowledge on how mining, for example, is going to impact on their food. How mining will impact on the animals, how mining will impact on the biodiversity.
No es que los hombres no viven los impactos de la minería, sin embargo, la mujer lo vive de otra forma y creemos que es mucho más violenta, ¿verdad? Cuando vemos que las mujeres son acosadas sexualmente, cuando las mujeres son violadas sexualmente, cuando son perseguidas en sus comunidades. Las mujeres son las que tienen mucho más contacto con el agua, por el lavado de ropa, lavado de los trastos, de los utensilios de cocina, y toda esta agua es contaminada, por lo que se enfrentan a nuevas enfermedades.
This is an important moment for Kairos. This marks the beginning of a new piece of work. We're honored that you want to be part of that. And what we hope is that this marks the beginning of a long and fruitful process that will result in a situation where the voices of Indigenous women are heard and listened to and respected.